Shit. We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out.
To where we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction. How do we get up over this truck? Let's see what we can find.
All right.
Those look more like the ones that bit me. They still have their faces.
They're recently infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
Here we go.
Climb on up.
Get it, let's go.
something on your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
Let's see.
Shit! Sorry! Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry.
Come on, stay close to me.
It's an old museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
Really? Wow.
Thank you.
All right, watch your head.
Hurry, go, go, go!
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run! Run!
Thank you.
This way. This will get us to the roof. We gotta find a way across. There she is. That's our building.
Stand back.
All right. Now watch your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little... Everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey,
pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
It's right around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid. There we go. Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but I'm trying to say thanks.
Yeah, sure thing.
No.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
Going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look, There's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
I can find...
No, no, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop. You stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
We'll go upstairs. Probably get out from there. Keep pushing forward.
Target neutralized. She took out two of my men. Copy that. You, take out the door. You, with me.
Yes, sir!
Oh my God. Tess. to do? Joel!
I got this.
Doorway. Come on, Ellie.
Right behind you.
Stay with me, come on.
What are we doing? Joel, how are we gonna get out of here?
All right, we're gonna go through that hall. Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
Down!
Joel, there's the exit.
I see it.